are all here at the park. Today's May 23rd. Tuesday, May 23rd. Enjoying this beautiful weather.
Oh, come on!
Bailey! Hi, mamas! Come on! Hi, baby! Enjoying this nice weather. Yeah, mañana Brian goes back to work, back to the routine. A ver qué hago yo mañana. Right, baby? Hey, mamas. I'm doing a video. Hello, tía. Feliz cumpleaños. Mamá. What are you doing? Oh, now you want to stop. Come on, this way. This way. Oh my God. Leave Papa's food alone, mamas. You're so mean. Mamas? Mamas? What are you doing? Look at where you have Papa's food. Poor Papa's. Hey, no. No. Leave his food alone. From there to there. How are you guys being best friends?
We set up the Patriotic Kenny Foundation to give mobility scooters to veterans.
Look, he's giving it to her. Oh, you're a good boy. Yeah? Your little sister's playing with your toy?
Yeah, just make sure she'll put her hands on her.
No, I know. No, no, no.
Bath time.
Yeah, time for mama to take a little bath. Let's put this away. Let's get back to Bailey. Here. Here you go, Papa. Bath time, mama. Bath time for you. Let's go. Hi, mamas. You're clean? ¿Quién te bañó? Who took your bath? Dada? Yeah, Dada. I'm gonna dry you up. Yeah, now you're nice and clean. Ya se bañó. So usually what we do, since she's still little, when Brian takes a shower, he'll go and she'll take her with him. And he'll take her a little shower in there, carrying her. And it helps me. Instead of like bending down like in the tub. I still take her bath in the tub. But a lot of times he'll help me like that. But she's growing, so maybe not for much longer. She's getting big to carry her like that. But yeah. So, hi. today is May 26th. I'm gonna start cooking right now. Brian left to work. He started at 3:31. So he doesn't have afternoon shift right now, but I'm gonna be making some pork chops. I'm just getting this, I don't know if you get this bread stuff ready. I've never done, he wanted is the pork chops, like breaded pork chops. I never made them like that. But, like for the egg, to season it, I use this. My tia Irma brought it for me from Texas. It's so good. I use it for everything, and it's delicious. You guys can order it, like online too. But yeah, le pongo un poquito de esta. And just whisk it, so then... This is when I put the pork chops in the bread. It already has like the seasoning. And it gives it like a really good flavor. Como les digo, I use it for like many, many things. It's so good for like tacos. Oh my god. Delicious. It's a must. I really don't use nothing else other than that. Like, a lot of people use like Goya and stuff, but yeah, it's my go-to. Here's the breadcrumbs. Italian style I'm gonna use, so yeah, we'll see. So I got my pork chops right here. They're already pre-washed. I dried them up with the paper towel to soak them up. Here's my breadcrumbs, the egg, and let's get this thing started. And here they go, they're breaded. I'm missing the two these to be breaded. I didn't have enough, but it's okay. I don't mind them like not being breaded. Usually I get them with the bone, pero como los quería like breaded, then I just got the boneless pork chops. But yeah, I'm gonna put the first batch in there. This little girl's starting to cry already, so I'll give her milk. Here goes the first one. Yep. I don't know about you guys, but when I cook, whenever I do cook, I like to wash my dishes as I go. Like, I hate like having the dishes piling up. So like if I end up like, you know, like the ones that I was using for breakfast, like yo los empiezo a lavar. I don't like to have all this stuff all around. I don't know, I get like my OCD kicks in. I feel like I have to just get it out the way, you know. I have a dishwasher. I do use it, but like that's when I use more like a lot of pots and stuff. But yeah, I like to work as I go. So while I have pork chop cooking, I'm over here washing the dishes. And then Brianna's over there cleaning herself. So she's holding her own little bottle. She's getting sleepy. So she's chilling over there. But yeah, I don't know about you guys, how you guys do it, but that's my way of doing things. ¿Qué más? Yesterday, Thursday, I woke up and felt a little cold. Like, as soon as I woke up. Like, first, it was La Niña. Like, she started with a little cold. Has been down a little bit. You guys can see me. She started with a little cold, and Brian got it. He's doing better now. Yesterday, he woke up sick. More sick, whatever. But he's doing better now. Now, it's like... I'm getting it. Like, I don't feel my body like weak or nothing, thank God. Because I took medicine right away. But yeah, I have like a little cold, so I'm trying to take care of it. I don't want to be sick and have to take care of the baby. But here I am. I'm also going to make some Brussels sprouts, like in the crock pot. So, not the crock pot. What am I talking about? In the air fryer. So. That and then some macaroni and cheese, not homemade but like from the box, something fast. Brian works till 11 if he doesn't stay overtime, so I'm gonna take him some lunch on his break. He gives like three breaks of 45 minutes. I'm like, you're lucky. But then again, it's like sometimes he does stay like 16 hours, so it's, you know, it's pretty good, like they need it. But they get like three breaks in the 8-hour shift of 45 minutes, so it's pretty cool. So he gets to relax. So I'm gonna take him some lunch. He said it's 7:30, it's 4 o'clock right now. So I must finish cooking and then so I can eat and then I'll take him some food. But yeah, I'm just here.
chilling on this Friday afternoon. So you guys enjoy yourselves, have a nice Friday, y ahí estamos.
Y aquí están los pork chops. Hopefully they're good. Mira, la que no tenía bread. Hopefully they are good. A ver qué. Here are my Brussels sprouts. I cut in half like the bigger ones. I don't know, I just do that. And the little ones, I just leave them on. But I put a little bit of vegetable oil. You can use whatever you want. Olive oil or whatever. Put a little drip like that. And then again, my special seasoning that I love for everything. Más o menos like that. And of course, can't forget about the black pepper. And then you just mix it. And that's how they look, like all mixed up, like everything. I just put them in there for like, it depends on your fryer, maybe like 10-15 minutes at the most. So they can be a little crispy, but they come out so good. Alright, so these are the Brussels sprouts. I put them in the air fryer. I put them in there for 6 minutes and then I shook them, like, you know, just a regular shake. I put them in there for 3 more minutes. So that's how they look. They're so good. Try them out. Hi, baby. So here's my plate. I like to eat my pork chops with ranch. So I just dip it in the plate and just dip my pork chops in there. So good. But yeah, usually when I eat or when I eat breakfast or have dinner or whatever, I set her down right here next to me and I give her a little bit of whatever I'm having just so she could try it. It depends on what I'm eating. Or I'll give her like a little puree. So this way she could learn how to eat and stuff like that. Not just that, but like, so she could like, como para que se acostumbre a sentarse a comer con nosotros when we have dinner and breakfast. Right, baby? Aquí está. Este Billy. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. All right. It's already 6:13, so I'm gonna take Brian's food in an hour. So I'm gonna eat my dinner. All right, let's taste this to see how it came out. Let's dip it in the ranch. I love ranch. I don't know about you guys, but I love ranch. Here it goes. Hi guys. Today is Saturday. Ooh, I'm out of breath. I'm always out of breath. Today's Saturday, May 27th, and we're heading out to Goyes and Pozole. We're gonna go to my tia Chilo's house. We're celebrating her birthday today. So I can't breathe. I was getting everything ready. So we're ready to go. I know, we're leaving. But oh my gosh, like, it's a hassle getting out the house by myself with her. It's not her that's hard, because she's an easy baby. But oh my god, getting everything ready and then getting myself ready. And then I gotta stop getting ready because she's crying, she wants milk, or she has pee-pee, or whatnot. And then I gotta take Bailey out, so he could use the bathroom too before we go. And then taking everything to the truck, and then I gotta carry everything. But, I'm sweating. Every time I leave, like, when Brian's not with me, and I'm getting everything ready, I'll be, like, sweating. So, I'm always in a rush. Even though I get everything together, but, like, still, it's like, in the last 10-15 minutes, you gotta get her dress and make sure I got everything, and I just be like everywhere. But on another note, you want to show them your outfit? Yeah. Hold on, what you wearing today, baby? Let's see. Ooh, showing off your white socks. Lay back. And then the little Converse there. Gotta match mama with the Converse. Hey, I'm wearing some Converse too. We're matching, right, baby? Not matching, but similar. I'm wearing gray too. But yeah, guys, we're gonna head out of here. I'm gonna buckle her up and I'm out the door. I wanted to be comfortable today. I feel like dressing it up really. So here's my outfit for today. Hey, see you guys later in the post. Mm-hmm. Can't wait.
Alright, we made it into the car. Let's go, baby. You ready? Man, she's heavy. She is so heavy. It gets harder every time to carry her with the, what's it called? With the car seat. So thank God it's summer and it's gonna be easier to me just carry her out. Like leave the car seat in here, you know? But anyways, yeah. I'm heading out, it's 5:14, so nos vemos en el pozole. No, pues, mamá. Chule moza.
Ya se te le sacó la garganta, ¿verdad? Ajá.
Mira nomás. Bien bueno, hizo mi tía Chilo, mi mamá.
Tuvimos que dividir.
Yummy. Yummy, yummies. Mira, está el pozolazo. A ver, pero cómale, cómale.
Rezan la primera antes de comer.
Ah, sí, rezan, muchachos. A ver, amén.
Bien,
amén.
Bueno.
Bien bueno, bien bueno, bien good.
Bien good.
Oh, yeah. A ver.
Mi go
around,
mi go
around. Huh? Howdy? Yo, see Shorty over here. What's up, Shorty?
It's been too long. I gotta keep eating.
There you go.
It's too good.
Too delicious. A mi amor, se acaba estando sirviendo. El pozolazo. Yes, yes. I didn't hear what you were saying. A ver, ¿quién andan comiendo su pozole? ¿Sí? Yummy. A ver, acá mi Marina Luz. Hello. Esmeralda, mañana es cumpleaños de Esmeralda. What is that, mi tía Leti? Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Y luego estamos celebrando a mi tía Chilo. Ahí está la compañera. Happy birthday. Feliz cumpleaños. Mírenle, entrenle, entrenle. I'm looking at you. Mi tío Carlos, mi padrino Carlos, mi tío Beto. Hello, hello. Pretty Ricky.
Eden six.
Y mi mam, con la mamá. Hi, baby. Ahora sí. Hi.
Hi,
baby.
Mira, aquí ves qué gusto está.
Ahora sí. Provechín.
Muchachas bonitas, se las cantamos así.
Sí, sí, sí.
Esmeralda.
Vamos.
Ya no sopla.
Ahí va, ahí va, otra pie, ahí va. Ni se costura la barra.
No, por favor. Ayuda a la tía.
Ándale. Ándale,
vete y sopla.
Yeah.
Okay, start off first.
Look at the baby, look at the baby.
No, I'll
try. Top and bottom.
Ahí va. Una, dos, tres.
No puedo.